Hello everybody, welcome back to Borderlands 2 chest location guide. There's only one chest to cover in Heroes Pass. It's nice and easy, right at the end, near the entrance to the Vault of the Warrior. Only chest on the map this is, and it's a red chest just right at the back here. So I thought I'd bring that to you anyway. It's so not very hard to miss, but that's it anyway. So thanks for watching everyone, I'll see you in the next video.